began a long time ago. Last week.
Oh dear! It escaped after all!
Interesting? Just you wait and see. Started when three ordinary girls came to our town.
Entry number 12. Arrived to the destination, Mousy Town.
So, where's the actual town?
Oh, girls, I think I left my bunny on the bus.
Snowy.
And now please look to your left, at the house on the chicken legs there. An example of late 15th century architecture. Look in the ground.
And this is me. My name is Helena. I've lived here since I was born, and I know absolutely everything about my town. That's why I've been asked to meet our newcomers. They'll be studying in my group. Actually, as you can see, I'm a little bit late.
One for a sorrow, two for a joy, three for a girl, four for a boy, five for a silver, six for a gold, seven for a secret, never to be told, eight for a wish, nine for a...
Stop! We've been here for almost an hour. Is anyone even coming?
Hey, girls! Hello! It's so cool that you came. You're from far away, right? Wow, you have awesome shoes. How long will you stay? I know you'll be studying in my group. Cool, right? Wait, before I forget!
Actually, you are almost an hour late.
59 minutes, 43 seconds.
Oh, come on! Let's go already! You know, girls, you'll be staying right in the school. It's really close to my house!
Listen, what's your name anyway?
Oh, right! Wait a minute! Sup, Yuma girls! My name is Helena. Woke up pretty early, so I'm here to meet ya. I know I'm kinda late, but I don't hesitate, Tate. So, this town goes by the name of Fableton. Around the block so the locals know what's up. I'll tell you all about it like within an hour. My beat is pretty rowdy, girl, and I'm done here.
What was that?
That was a song saying her name's Helena and she's lived in this town since she was a kid.
Oh, Snowy.
Follow me, girls! It's pretty close if we go through the park!
Entry number 13. Establish contact with locals.
Ah!
Oh, so not good.
And now, I'd like you to see Luca Marai. Marvel's there. The wood sprite rides. Yes, our town makes it easy to meet wood sprites. The swamp spirit. Fantastic.
I told you, cutting through the forest is pretty fast.
By the way, my name's Mary. This is Valery. And this is Snowy. Wow, cool oak tree. This is like a fairy tale.
Everything is like a fairy tale here. All of this is for tourists. They come here from all over the world. There's no fairy tale stuff here, though. Wood sprites and mermaids don't exist. That's just for babies. Hey, look, ice cream. Pick what you like.
Entry number 14, eating ice cream.
Mary, record that I have an Eskimo pie.
I like your town.
Yeah, and these little things are cool.
Aww, what a cutie!
Yeah, just like my bunny. Aw, I wonder where he is now.
Why do you have such sad eyes?
I'm gonna call you Saddy.
Hey, listen. Have you seen this tiny green one?
The green one? Furry? With ears? Hopped along that trail. About 40 minutes ago!
Come on now! Hurry!
number 15. We escaped.
It's far from boring here.
Oh, come on! There are worse characters than that here.
It's a fairy tale, remember?
And here is our school. Over there is your window on the top floor.
Right. Well, it was nice to meet you. Thanks for showing us the way. Let's go, girls.
Here, let me help!
Thanks, no need. I got it.
I have nothing to do anyway.
Oh, I said I got this!
Oh, come on, just give it to me!
Oh!
Oops. Oh, no, it broke. I'm sorry. I can fix it. I just...
Follow me, girls.
Bye. You're cool.
Entry number 15. Reach destination. 16.
What?
Entry number 16. Number 15 was outside. Well, we'll have to work on this a little. Help me, girls!
There we go. Now it's not so dreary.
Oh, girls, look! Another one! I will call you Snowball! Look, there's more! You're Flopsy.
Well, 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 Mary. Have a look. Who are our guests?
Yep. Looking it up already.
Gonzo, Baby, Potato.
Mary, faster!
Entry number 17. The object is light green and extra small. In a number of 22, 23, 24. It's the big sadness. Wow, we can't feed a thing like this.
Snowy, hold it back.
I'll try.
Snowy, are you all right?
Sure. Just a little sleepy.
Mary, what's it say?
Found it. It's a riddle. It's bugging everyone like a plague. It doesn't make a cheery sight. Address it and not a sound back. It's silent, sorrowful, and quiet. There's nothing in it to amuse. It's called melancholy and blues.
Mary, how do we defeat it? Look it up. I'll try to hold it back.
What are you doing here?
Oh, how am I supposed to defeat you?
Mary! Found it! Melancholy! It's melancholy! We need to drive it away with something fun! Hey, you! Green Toad! Leave my friends alone!
Well, aren't you naughty?
Helena! I saw everything! It was awesome!
So you could do magic, too?
How did you do that?
So that's where you are. Come here. Why did you run away, silly? Thank you very much. I looked for it everywhere. It can't stay in the town. It starts getting depressed. You know what? Come visit me. Everyone in the forest knows me. I am Wood Sprite. You don't ever run away again.
Okay, don't explain anything. I got it. You are super fairies. And our town is under a terrible threat. Magical beasts and monsters. And we are going to fight them together. It means that we're an awesome team.
something for tomorrow, okay?
Entry number 18. Off to sleep.
Okay. Will you teach me some magic?
I wonder where my bunny is.
Fabletown is the place.
Boss, we are in.
Is this really a magic goods warehouse?
Quit babbling. We take what we need and run. Mandrake root? That's not it. Love potion? Yeah. Here it is. Boss, can we use fairy pollen?
Fairy pollen? That won't do. Keep looking.
Dried butterflies? That's not it either. Ow.
I think I got it.
The dragon tear.
The dragon tear? Perfect. Bring it over.
Okay, boss. Will do, boss. Hey, wait.
Easy, gentlemen. Don't you know that stealing is wrong?
It's a black cat. He brings bad luck. Run!
I'd like to point out that I'm not black. I'm dark gray. That's it! You made me really angry. Meow! Freeze!
Writes their idea on a piece of paper, and the one we draw will settle the deal.
Right, that would be fair.
Meow!
Well, girls, who will be the one to draw?
You should do it, Valery. I have bad luck. Once when I was little, a black cat crossed my path.
Meow! I beg your pardon, ladies.
Hey, those are my blades.
And that's my skateboard.
Helena, get over here. Drive!
A high-speed chase! Awesome! Come on, faster!
Meow!
You have to turn!
Oh,
stop telling me what to do! There's a staircase! Don't be scared! Just close your eyes! Ah! Over there! Faster!
Oh no, it's a dead end!
Ha-ha! Gotcha! Girls, you ruined everything!
I got him!
Get off me!
Where's the one in a cat costume? What could this be? Never mind, I'll figure it out later.
Hello, have you lost the dragon tear or something?
Not at all, boss. Everything's under control. Girls, this is so cool. I mean, this is our first mission! The case of the skateboard thief. Super girls are saving the town! I say, Valery and Snowy conjure up a snowblast. Mary leads the unicorn army, and I... Hey, what am I gonna do?
You'll get the most important role. Take it away, Mary.
Here's the plan. We hide here, here, and here. And here is where we set the bait.
Mice?
A skateboard. It's a skateboard thief. He's stolen a skateboard once. He'll do it again.
Exactly. And when he swallows the bait, we grab him. Questions?
I'm so impressed, girls. That's just genius. But, what am I supposed to do?
Okay, everyone's in position. Snowy, pay attention.
Get yourself some cotton candy. Don't miss out, I have plenty. Cotton candy is so sweet. Buy it and enjoy the treat.
Helena, stop waving. You'll give us away. Okay, I'm off to my position.
Action.
Oh, I'm a silly, silly girl. I don't look after my skateboard. Please, no one take it.
Her acting is so good.
That one?
Yeah.
Let's go.
How dare you! Don't you move! Booyah! I got you, little thief.
Let me go! I won't tell you anything!
Wow. A magical talking mouse. Hi there.
My skateboard is totally abandoned. I'm not looking at it at all.
Aha! Here you are.
Where did he come from?
Girls,
I have a visual on the target. Over.
Awesome, he swallowed the bait. Everyone, follow him, but be quiet. Mary, do you copy? Can you hear me?
Do you copy?
What part of it don't you understand? There's a rocket this big. We built it ourselves, and our king is going to bring us the moon, and we'll have a lot of cheese. See?
Wait a minute, I'm really confused. You've built a rocket so that the Mouse King would bring you the moon? You think that it's made of cheese?
Of course it's made of cheese. Every mouse knows that.
Hmm. And why do you need the dragon tier?
What do you mean, why? It's a flying tier. How would a rocket fly without it?
I get it. Quickly, we need to save him.
Who?
The Mouse King.
So that's where you hide, you rascals.
Listen to me, mouse people. Today I, my Majesty Mouse the 11th, am pursuing a great cause. I am flying this rocket to get us the moon. Long live me!
One moment. Not so fast. Give back the thing that doesn't belong to you and do it now. Or else, someone will get hurt!
Your Majesty, achoo! This cat is undermining your heroism.
What? Get him!
Fine, give it to me, one by one! Meow! What? How is this? I wasn't ready! Untie me immediately, cowards!
I guess today is a bad day for a black cat!
I'm not black! I'm dark gray!
Meow! Looks like our thief has gotten himself kidnapped.
These mice are so cute! Look, Helena! There's your skate!
Oh, you are gonna pay for this big time!
You again! You always get in my way!
Your Majesty, I think they are on his side.
I see! Nobody will stop the mouse people!
Right then. Snowy, take the left flank. Helena's on the right. I'll stay in the center.
But I don't understand! What should I do? No, never mind! No!
Get into them! Go from the left! Watch out, Red! And again!
Turn around! Attack! For your king!
Your Majesty, it's time for you to fly!
Go ahead! Mice never surrender!
Wait! Stop it now! I said stop it!
Stop it now!
Okay then, this is how it's done!
Oops, a bit too much.
Ha-ha! Serves you right, wicked thieves!
Listen, this is a mistake. Your Majesty, the moon isn't made of cheese. He lied to you!
What? How? No! It can't be true!
Ha-ha, yes! It is true, but it doesn't matter!
Go to the moon while I...
Achoo! I'm the new king now! Achoo!
Oh, no!
Ha! Nailed it!
No! The dragon tier! It's the one and only!
Guards! Seize him!
I'm not guilty, Your Majesty! It was just a...
Thank you, kind fairies! I owe you one!
No problem whatsoever. Supergirls are at your service.
Don't you worry. Everyone has bad luck from time to time.
Especially black cats.
But I'm not black! Who are you anyway?
We are Super Fairies!
What? Why would you say that? By the way, we forgot about our name. Oh, where did I put that piece of paper? Fantasy Patrol? What? Whose idea is this? Not mine.
Not mine.
Mine either.
Listen to me, Fairy Patrol. Go home right now. I don't need some dropout fairies getting in my way. Meow! Goodbye! The day I'm having today, and the dragon tear got smashed too. Bye!
Girls, it means we have a new mission! The dragon tear! Fantasy Patrol, follow me!
So you know where the dragon lives?
Is he dangerous?
Hey, wait for me! I'm coming with you!
Fantasy Patrol.
Me? No, Valery, it's you who's moving elephant style.
What? And you are...
Helena, coming already.
Well, why are you all so quiet? Ask away already before I explode!
Helena, what happened?
Girls, it is gonna blow your mind.
So anyway, I'm walking through the park. Remember the one that sells the ice cream? And it's so hot, you wouldn't believe. So I go to buy some soda. And then out of nowhere, music starts playing. Boom, boom, boom. And then people next to me start dancing. So naturally, I join them. So everyone's dancing. And then right in the middle, oh, girls, he is so... He is the best dancer. Boom, boom. Cha-cha-cha. Whoa. And then suddenly, this cat storms in. And he has this huge thing. Kind of like a vacuum cleaner. So he starts firing. Pew, pew, pew! At this awesome dancer. And then he goes, zing! And disappears. And immediately, the music stopped. And everyone stopped dancing. The cat yelled, freeze! And ran off somewhere.
Oh, girls. He's so amazing.
Who? The cat?
What? No, of course not. That guy. To be honest, I don't even know his name.
Helena, did you buy the soda? I'm so thirsty.
Unbelievable! Amazing listeners, you are. Here, enjoy your soda.
Wow, girls! Hello, hello. So, did you miss me? Let me introduce myself. I am a genie. But Jimmy is what my friends call me. Oh, and a one, and a two. Straighten your back. And now the spin. Listen to the rhythm, girls. Ooh, you've got amazing moves. Here's your prize.
I know you. You were the one dancing in the park.
Remember the results of the cat?
With a vacuum cleaner?
The cat? Exactly. The cat. That's who I have to visit. Excuse me, girls. I got things to do. See you later.
Jimmy.
And I am Helena.
Wait. Oh, I didn't tell him my name. Wait! Genie! I mean Jimmy! Don't go! Wait!
We learned about genies in the first grade. If a genie is close by,
say goodbye to peaceful life.
I wonder where he'd fly to.
He sent himself to the cat! The magic district! Quick!
To the cat? No way! I'd better stand guard.
David! I'm asking you nicely. Stop this now. Or else!
Else! We need something else! More passion!
Aha! There you go! By the way, I've been meaning to ask you, what do you need this thing for, huh?
This is a special trap for genies!
Really? Isn't this part, though, unnecessary?
Oops! It fell off.
I should fix it!
Don't touch it!
I will fix it!
Wow! Super cool music!
Ooh, yeah, I like it.
Uh-huh. I cannot dance anymore!
Sure you can! Take this back!
Hey! No. Hi! Jimmy, I'm here! I made it! I'm Helena!
And here come my fans! Girls, we need a spectacular closing! Thank you, everyone! And see you later!
There he goes! He flew away again! He's so
what? Just a regular genie! Nuisance class 4!
Oh, man! He broke the trap gun!
Where did he come from?
She's asking. Escape from a store! The trouble he's gonna cause! How am I supposed to fix this now?
Escaped from a store? What store?
Antique store. Enter through the front door. Girls, should we ask them?
Well done, Snowy. Let's go there, girls! Helena, hurry up!
I will find you.
Antique store. I think it's here. Let's go in.
What a strange place.
Hey, is there anyone here?
Girls, come here, quick!
Oh, look, that's him, the genie.
Shh, hear that?
Help us, save us, someone! We are inside the machine! Help us!
Who are you?
I'm Tweedledee.
I'm Tweedledum.
This is our store.
We were checking the arcade.
And now he's out there.
And we are in here.
We can't get out. Help us!
I just don't understand this.
What's there to understand? If you're dancing like a pro, jump right in and hit the floor. Can you outdance the machine? Score 100 points.
Of course we can outdance it. Right, Mary?
Come on. Remember our routine?
And one.
And two.
And three.
Go, girls! Yeah.
Yes! Great! We're home! Thank you!
But where are the girls?
Hey! We're here! What's going on?
Hey! That wasn't part of the deal! You dance them back in here right now, you hear me?
It's not me!
It was your
idea!
It's
all your fault!
Oh, you're useless! Hold on, girls! I'll get you out of there! So how does this thing work?
Helena, wait! You'll end up inside, too! We have to do it some other way.
We have to.
Send the genie in there.
Yeah, put him back in.
My bright idea.
But I said it first.
That's it. Genie, Snowy, let's go. And you two stay right here. And don't try anything funny.
Let's rock!
Woohoo!
Now everything will be as I want. And what do I want? I want to dance! Everybody dance!
Woohoo!
It's you again! Wanna have fun together?
Genie, you have to help us!
What? Help? Oh, no! Genies never help anyone! Prizes for everyone!
I'm sick of this genie.
Ooh, you are the best dancer ever! Oops, sorry, I ran out of prizes.
Hey, genie! This is your last warning!
Hey, girl! Oh, what are you doing? Come on, this ain't no toy. Ooh, look, a birdie!
Ha ha! Aha! Now I gotcha!
Great job! Let's go!
It's all because of you.
No,
no,
it's all your fault!
No, it's not!
No, darling genie, please! You're so awesome!
Help us?
Don't count on it. Nobody helped me.
I thought you were so nice, but you're actually just selfish and mean.
This
Genie could never outdance us girls anyway.
I bet he can't even score 100.
What? You think I can't score 100? Challenge accepted! Mega crazy super dance level! You thought you could trick me. Well, I've waited a century to get free. Now you get in there, pathetic humans. You're never gonna catch me. Ciao!
I didn't even like it. That was some sloppy disco.
Huh?
You don't even have a badge.
Yep, not cool at all.
Right.
What? Not cool? You watch.
Be dancing for a month.
Wait a minute, girls. What do we do if he gets out again?
Oh, I will definitely get out. Let's see how you dance then.
Oops, it broke. It's not me. It's him. Freeze! Don't move! I will shoot without a warning. Where's Jimmy? The genie. He's there, inside the machine.
Outdanced himself.
Oh, boy. It's all the same. You strain all your paws and whiskers, and nobody cares! Enough! I leave forever!
I happen to like the way you were dancing. In the cafe.
Who was dancing? I was dancing?
Could you maybe teach us, too?
What? You? No way! Don't even ask me! Well, quickly now. Assume position number one. Hand on the waist, chin up. Why are you standing?
And that's how...